Hello everybody, this is Nick speaking, welcome back to another episode of EU4. As Italy, we're right in the middle of the Religious League War, which is... well, Russia and Ottomans are on my side. I have Russian Ottomans in Sweden, and Denmark and Norway, and the little guys who don't really matter too much, but mostly Russia and Ottomans. And they have no Commonwealth anymore. And Austria is, like, pretty much full occupied, so... yeah, this is going pretty well. Also, I did just peace out Savoy to take some of my perma claims. I might be able to actually take the rest of my perma claims here. Get the... oh, and do I... oh, that's my... yeah, can maybe take all of that. It'd be a coalition, but I could take it. That's something to think about. And that would definitely get me the full Italy, and, well, if I don't take Gores, I mean, you know, the thing is, I have this claim over here on Crane that's not permanent. Maybe those guys, maybe... see, I just need to figure out how much of this can I take without pissing off the important people. Okay, it looks like that's it. And then we do religious superiority, take some war reps, and take some money. Yeah, okay. So we need 100% this war, basically, is what the idea is here. Those are Venetian separatists. Okay. Sure, Venetian separatists, go ahead. You can take that land back. Then I can war Venice for it. Also, that needs to be attacked quickly before we lose that battle. And... no, wait. You force march in. Said force. Come on, quicker. There we go. Okay, good job. Good job, guys. And that can turn off. There we go. Oh, this is Spain. Hey, Spain. No, they're still in this war. But they can be peace separate. So, oh, ho, 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 ho. Dutch separatists. Spain might want out of this sooner or later after all. Okay, we've occupied the gold mine of Tyrol. Looks like, yeah, Hungary is gonna fall here soon, too. You know, I'm just trying to figure out... can't get to Augsburg. Can go over to Sundau. They're in this... that's part of Austria over there. Yeah, I kind of want to make Austria hurt as much as possible in this. Cologne is at medium, but they don't... oh! Okay. The Empire no longer exists. By Empire, nice knowing ya. Okay. So this war is useless. There's no more empire. Oh, beautiful. Are you still considered a free city, though? Yeah, you're still considered a free city, but there's no emperor to protect you now, is there? Aww. I totally do not feel bad about this war. I dismantled the Empire. Now get out of my war, Spain. This religious war no longer matters. There's no Empire. There is no more Empire to religiously war over. Nobody wants out. You guys need to dock up here. We need healing power. Now wait, if... Oh, they want my provinces. Okay. How about you, Russia? You're still rival to me. Okay. France likes me again, but there's... Yeah, once this war's over, I can get that alliance back with France. Munich has fallen. I'm trying to see what's next. Okay, up here. Let's go up that way. One province up there. Looks like Cologne is the next one to go after here. So we'll go up here to Cologne. I am out of manpower. I am legitimately out of manpower right now. Spain, you want out yet? No, we don't need to do that. Spain, want out? No, not yet. Wish you'd reconsider. Augsburg's come under us, so we can get out of there. You guys head on up that way. Cologne is low. Cologne, peace out. Okay, Cologne will peace, white peace. I'm already going there, so yeah, whatever. Austria. Austria, Austria, Austria. You do not know how much you are being a butthole because you no longer have an empire. There is no empire. You need to die. Do you not understand this? There is no more empire. Get out. Yeah, see? Get out, Spain. You're being useless. We'll come siege your land. I'm gonna come kill you. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah, get in there. There we go. Aw, see, that's a wipe. Yeah, then we're gonna. Whoa, why can we not go this? Okay, you go there. Money, you can go. Oh, whoa, nope. You go to Alsace. Spain's low. Spain's low. Okay. And yeah, just get out of here, Spain. You've been done enough in this war. Okay, Austria. Do you want out yet? I mean, you're fully sieged. Get in there. And that's another one down. Portugal, good job. Austria, you do not want out yet. I will take this land for myself. All of it over to here. Trying to figure out who is left in this war. Portugal, Austria, Great Britain is the problem right now. Probably Portugal, though I can't get to Portugal anymore. Yeah, I suppose. I mean, the forced religion doesn't matter if there's no emperor. I do want to point that out. Oh, whoa, no. Turn around. That's a wipe here. You need to go for the wipe. Wipe time. Yep, there we go. That's a wipe. Okay. Not showing superiority yet? Really? This is not showing superiority? We start showing superiority. Oh, because, you know, Ottomans are just going to suicide into that. And I'm pretty sure this is all going to become Netherlands here. Oh, stupid. Stupid Venetian separatists. Yeah, okay. Let's go kill some Great Britain here. Yep, kill them. Okay, they're not killed, but that was another battle won. And let's see. I'm trying to figure out what else there is left to siege in this. So, I mean, we've got all of this, except for that one, and this is being sieged actively right now. We've got Liège over here. Okay, Liège, let's send an army over there. We'll send you into there. Unless Liège joins the Netherlands, there's not good. You guys need to get home and start taking care of that. Those idiots over there. Okay, come back from Ottomans. They're still hostile to me, because, you know, reasons. And, oh, Liège was low. Let's get them out now, because we can. Yeah, just get out. Thank you. You can head on down this way. Yeah, just head on down. Nice, yeah, you're becoming Protestant. Thank you. And tech, tech, tech. We want tech. Tech it all. Tech all of it. Things. Oh boy. Oh, and that can be peace. That can be peace. Savoy's the only one that enters a coalition. I take 5 provinces off of Austria, which includes my goal and all the rest of the Italian cores. And that ends the League War. And also ends the Empire, because the Empire no longer exists. Okay. That is a war of personal gain. And convert. Oh, actually, don't convert that. Yep. Treviso, don't convert yet. You need to core first. And yep, that was Crane taken for myself, so... Build a trade depot in Rome. Okay. Hey, Rome, you want a trade depot? There you go. Oh, and they just went back up here to... Oh, how cute. So, wait. Is that all of the Italian cores for me, then? I think that's all the Italian cores. Other than the islands, of course. Yeah. Yeah, I just have the islands left to grab as my permacores. Nice. We're only 1640, I mean... We're doing pretty well at this point. Okay, I'll take 1,000 ducats. Right, barracks, we need you. Yeah, you go there. We're gonna start trying to grab some... Oh, not you, you. You definitely. Let's see, 625s. There's a 510 there. Oh, there's a 625 down here, but we're out of money, so yeah, that should help with some of this manpower recovery thing. We're not that bad right now, though. And we kind of stretched all the way here across the bottom of Austria. The beautiful thing, there is no empire anymore. That's beautiful. It's a very beautiful thing to see. Oh, and yeah, France, alliance back, please. Truce till 1618. Because they probably got peace when they peaced out, they were told to annul treaties with us. Friesen joined the Republic. Yep, so Netherlands, it looks like they're on their way to forming. Oh, and Venice. Separatists just crossed over into our land. You know what? We need to reinforce that just in case. Okay, never mind. And we are so... Oh, this is just going well for us. I mean, if I can try to come in here, start eating some HRE land, then. I mean, because stuff like the rain over here, you're not scary. Savoy's not scary, either. Though Savoy I'm truced with. I'm not even truced with you, am I? No, I could declare this now, Brittany and Ravensburg. I literally could declare that right now and take some more land if I wanted. I think we might as well sit at peace for a little bit, though. And clergy apparently wants some land. Clergy, is there any good... Here's some clergy land. There you go, clergy. Enjoy your land. My corruption is growing. Oh, and you guys go back to protecting trade. Who do I want to protect trade in? Sure, we'll go to Tunis. Is Tunis now our trade node? Tunis is probably now our trade node, isn't it? No, it's not our trade node yet. We get 14% of it, though. Yeah, a lot of what's helping us here is having both end nodes, like the majority of... We almost have all of that one. We have over 50% of this one. Oh, that helps so much. Rescue Fruli Treviso, we're all into our land. And... Manpower needs to recover, protect our brethren in Varst, or construct a grand fleet. Sure, we'll construct the fleet. We can make some heavies. We've got money for heavies. Right, and we don't really have the force limit for heavies right now, but we definitely have the income for it. There we go, Nice has been converted. Yeah. And contribute. Yeah, I'll take money. I always take money. Because money is money. That is 1,125 there. We will take that for more manpower. I can max at 100,000. I can't believe I ate through that entire thing. Yeah, it looks like Netherlands is forming pretty well here. Sheesh. This is gonna be a very interesting campaign now that the HRE is broken, basically. Hungary, at this point, do you want to separate yet? No, you're still loyal? They're still loyal. If I ate more of Austria, would you be loyal then? If I can reduce Austria, make them lose Hungary, I mean... I can eat into all of this here. That's the thing, I can eat, like... crazy. How about religious centers? There's a Reformed center here, there's a Protestant center up here. Yeah, Protestant centers are all more north, it looks like. Which one is it? You the center? No. You're definitely not the center. Yeah, that is the center. Yeah, because the church... So the center's in Bohemia, so if I eat Austria and Bohemia, I get that center. There's a center down here in Bern for the Reformed center. If I eat both of those, I basically get a achievement for that. I'm trying to think, what can I do get achievements for? got the achievement for the Empire being dismantled, and that's a fun one. Let's see. There's still 1001 provinces. I don't think that one's happening, at least not yet. Mare Nostrum, probably not. Fanatic Collectivist, if that didn't spawn down, if those didn't spawn like such weird spots, maybe. Yeah, Center of Attention definitely could be one I could go for. All your trade belong to us? Maybe. Yeah, I can do a few more here if I can try to blob into all of this. Italy came. Got a claim on Graz? Okay. Sure, we'll take some claims on you. Call from Italy. Let's see, Venetian separatists or uprising? Yeah, sure. So that's our income that's being affected by that. I don't want our income to be that affected by things. It's Treviso, that's the big problem here. Why are you being so... Okay, well, there's the rebels. Okay. Thanks, rebels. Nice knowing ya. Gorse Crane. Yeah, you're Austrian over here. At least Venetian is accepted. Yeah, so these three are not even accepted culture over here. And I think they're also... Yeah, these three are also Catholic. Which we cannot convert right now due to religious zeal. Sure, we can maybe try going over here to war, maybe in the next episode. Spain would help because they're guaranteeing Lorraine. Okay. Okay. So, this looks like we're still gonna have some hard time kind of spreading out here, but are we in that, where are we in that long list? Okay, we're 1621 with them. Tunis or Ottomans? Tunis, can I get you to break your lines with Ottomans? No. Okay, well, Spain, why did you ally the Netherlands? Netherlands are what are rebelling from you right now. Too many oddities right now, but yeah, I could declare on Spain, try to grab my islands here. Maybe jump over to mainland Spain over here. That would be an interesting way to expand. Well, they're thoughts anyways, so that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!